Hello there, and welcome back again to Lemmings Reunion. Yeah, I feel like playing some more. So, we've been proceeding fairly well with the Nightmare levels. We're up to level 14. Justice for Heroes, 40 Lemmings. Sorry about that. 100 percenter. Two exits, we're probably going to have to use both. And we've got a 4-minute limit. Okay. So only floaters are going to be able to go left. That's pretty clear. Ooh. We've got a pretty crazy setup going on here on the right. But on the left here, we're not much better off. Okay, let's see what we can do. Okay, we're gonna have to place this perfectly. Hey, that's not what I wanted. Hey, that gives me an idea. It might, I don't think that will be survivable. Okay, we'll get back here. I need to release the crowd a lot earlier. Thank you. I don't think that's gonna make a difference. Oh, let's just play and see what happens. I already did have a call in there. Well, we already had a couple of climbers. Oh well. Shouldn't it matter? Okay, no, so I do need that to save a builder for this pack. Right, so how am I going to save a builder for this? No, they got here a bit quicker than I'd have liked. Hey, you're not allowed to drown. Oh, okay. Need one spear digger or miner if I do it this way. Thank you. Wait, no, I don't. Wait, no, I still need to use a dagger. Yeah. So I need to save a digger somewhere, or a miner, but I don't think there's any way I can. So I think what I've got to do is look for a different way through this. Or, just not use the blocker. Okay, so we can survive from a few pixels below. Probably not enough that I can turn around with just a single builder. So I don't think I can free the. I mean, avoid using the blocker here. Nah, it doesn't work as well as I was hoping. Okay, might be able to hit that and turn around. Let's just focus on that now. I don't know if that would be survivable, but I can probably get one more step out of it. No, okay. Thank you. Okay. So with that then, wait, how's that gonna help? It's gonna help. A builder's always helpful. It's just a question of how it's gonna help. Okay. Maybe it won't be so helpful. Just see what happens if we send some climbers over. Okay, so okay, yep, I think we can do this. Can't let even one guy go past the exit. Let's get back to this part. Okay, so now that we know that the general idea works, make this first guy the one that does this. Okay, so they still make it into the exit there. Sweet. Start it further back than that. Okay, so that works. Wait a sec. should work. Just gotta get the positioning right. What I'm trying to do is see if there is any way I can get these two guys to knock it out. I know we're probably going into way backroot territory here with how hacky this is, but oh well. Yes. There we go, it's working. Now is the final piece fit. So far so good. Oh, this isn't going to work out well. Oh, okay, no, they slipped past it, that's fine. And there we go. Okay, that was a tricky one, and I'm sure that probably wasn't intended, but let's take a look at level 15. Try Die Cry, interesting name. Got two entrances here, we can lose three lemmings. Wow, how generous, three lemmings losable. Okay, let's take a look at what we've got to deal with. Okay, so these guys are sealed in. These guys do have a way out. It's not a very nice way out, but it's there. So we just send all four floaters. I doubt they'll have much use elsewhere. Not on time limit, so... Yes! Okay, piece of the they're sealed in for that side. Okay, we've only got two. Ashes. Okay, that's gonna be. That's gonna make life a bit difficult. Ah, no, no, I see what the. Ashes is with this level. Then how do we bring them down? Not so simple. Oh, let's keep trying, I'm sure I'll work something out. Okay, wait, we're in no rush. We can let him do another loop if we need to set up time. Thank you. need to adjust this a bit. This should go right at the end. No, I think the problem was that it was close enough. Okay, no, that's definitely a matter of too low. Try that. Doesn't seem to be possible to avoid one slipping past, and he's not a floater. Damn. Okay. Let's do something about this ability for a non-floater to come past. Do this top part first. so I need to adjust this. Just untighten it. Really any better. There we go, and there we've got a clear lead ahead. Awesome, this should work out a lot better then. Peter. We'll assemble near the and there we go. Hang on. This is gonna work for the normal lemmings, but climbers not so well. Climbers are going to be trapped in a never-ending doom loop. Not never-ending doom loop, because, like, even if they didn't die, that would be never-ending loop. Okay, and I thought I had this one. Definitely need to coming up there. Okay, so that at least prevents it from being a never-ending loop of death, and turns into an actual never-ending loop. Beyond that, what to do? I have an idea for this part. The only thing I need to do is do it here. That gives me another idea. An idea I didn't think through too well. And that gives me yet another idea. Come back here, Lemmings. Here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna build there. We're gonna do the Basher Friendly Bridge. And you, my friend, are going home. Saved herself a builder, which could be that is going to make a major difference here. Thank you. Let's wait till we have a bit lighter traffic. There we go. And with our last digger here, access to the exit. And that was right. Yes! Okay. Probably made a major mess out of that one, but completed it. So that'll be all for this video. Hope you're enjoying it and have a good day.